Hey man, how you doing?
Shit, I'm good, T. And yourself?
Oh, Peachy. I know what this is about.
You do?
Of course. It's Michael. You're the peacemaker. Well, I ain't having it, all right? I ain't having it. I mean, maybe when the heat dies down, but this, nah, I ain't having. I mean, that's it, right? Huh? Wasn't it? Wasn't it?
But Michael ain't the problem. T, I like you. You scare the shit out of me sometimes. You creep me the fuck out. But the way I see it, the way anyone normal would see it, not that any of this shit is normal, man, you gonna get us all fucking killed.
You gonna whack me? Huh? Me? I ain't been nothing but straight and true with you.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, you have been true with me. But the truth ain't what I'm interested in.
You fucking shoot him!
So you gonna run from me, huh? Pull over and let's talk. Trevor! Where you going, homie? Hey, let's do this in a quiet place, homie! Oh, so you gonna run from me, huh? Trevor, dog! Yo, where are you, man? I'm chasing T through the oil field.
Shit. Okay. I'm not far away. Try and stop him.
Yeah.
want a piece of me? Fucking cook at me! You wanna kill me? Take a fucking shot!
You know what, tough guy? It's time you grow the fuck up. I mean, I admit, I'm a bad piece of work, but that guy, that piece of shit, no boundaries, no sense of when to back off, no nothing. 24/7 insanity, day in, day out, all the time. Never regretted nothing, never cared for nothing. Well, fuck him. I mean, there's gotta be a limit, kid. You know, a point where even assholes like us say, enough is he fucking enough. Human stew. That's my limit. I know that now.
Guess that's that, then.
It is what it is.
Hey, it's certainly been an education.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye. Whatever it takes, kid. Survive.
Damn straight.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
You seem kind of agitated.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy? College? Our Tracy? Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. One of these nights, huh? Fuck. I mean, I don't know what I did to deserve this motherfucking luck. Got my kids back, my wife, got a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dog, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dog.
What is this?
Look, man, me and you know this shit ain't over, dog. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You came here to fucking clip me? You? Fuck!
Train, asshole? Shit, I ain't getting past here. This is what it takes for me to get out, dawg! Come on, man! Let's do this, me and you! No use of running, man! Come out! We'll finish this!
Franklin! You were like a son to me!
We both used each other, that's what happened! I thought about it, man. This the only way. Why you going up there? Michael, man, I gotta look out for myself.
There's the difference between us. I was looking out for you.
Dude, that ain't true. I don't like doing this, man.
Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Not everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, fuck. I'll take you every time.
Every fucking time! Yeah? Fucking A right!
Stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker!
You just keep telling yourself that. It ain't gonna make you feel any better.
Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change.
You did. You, two-bit gangster going three-bit. Now you're gonna gap the only one who was ever decent to you. Ha! No, I trusted. I took you in, treated you like family.
Mike, let's just
fuck you.
Hey, you told me when the time came. I know.
This your boy LD. Leave one.
Hey, Lamar. It's me, homie. Look, I was just calling to see how you was doing, dog. Maybe we can hang out or something. Man, I know I've been kind of caught up in shit, man, but shit been real crazy, homie. But it's dealt with now. Fuck, man, you know how it is, homie. You just start running and shit, and all of a sudden your legs give and you just can't run no more. Anyway, man. Man, just hit me, dog. We brothers, homie, all right? Peace.
Man, a
imagine a fucking scenario that would fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Well, who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked. You know, I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay, but I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry, get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right. What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here. Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
It's real big. Yo, like a real
hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save them.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me from sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Look, man, Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
Rifle?
Yeah, I'm bringing a rifle. It's a good gun. It'll get...
Hey, man, what the fuck am I doing risking my... keep y'all fucking heads right and end this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. Position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
Near the building. Watch your sector.
Chief, dog, you gotta wait. Save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some company.
Shit!
Let's finish this!
What's up? Huh? What's next? Huh? We just gonna wait around for someone to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again, huh?
Bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yeah, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that tribe, motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, we want to throw him in?
Should Trevor throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust?
Whoa! Hey, it's called a fucking loose end, all right? Now, if we're going to be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
They were gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just... for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
We'll be right back.
pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. So who we got, man?
What happens next is plant Steve Haynes in the dirt.
Moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Oh, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. What? That's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Rolling.
Oh my God! Oh! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Jesus fucking Christ. There's no way out!
Requesting backup for 187 at Del Perro Pier. Victim reported as FIB agent Steve Haynes. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 918 Victor.
I don't want a camera anywhere!
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Attack is on! Defend the position!
You can't hide forever!
He's after EW! Extreme prejudice!
He got Menendez! Show's over, clown!
I'm here for you!
Get
getting kind of bored of killing you, pricks.
Paychecks! Protect DW!
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking! Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo. Franklin?
He'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism, the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshoring?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin?
I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.